Back in 1974, a group of 10 women and artists got together and had an art show in some historic barns. The barns were on a farm that belonged to the Quaker Oats Company that was for their testing facilities. That money was raised, and that's the money that built the hospital for Good Shepherd Hospital. That tradition has continued every year, and they've had their festival that they call Art in the Barn. And this year, I'll be in it actually for the second time. I was in it some years ago. I'll be showing both watercolors and oils. I'm Jennifer Hunter, and my work will be displayed in the corn crib, which is a long, skinny building, and it will be closest to the end that faces Route 22. So if you come on out to the show, I would love to see you. They also have a tent for kids to do artwork. They have entertainment, music and dance, and they have food and a petting zoo, which I believe might also have a $5 admission. But it's a nice festival for the entire family. And it's on the grounds of Advocate Good Shepherd Hospital in Barrington, which is at 450 West Route 22 in Barrington, Illinois. And the show goes from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. both days, Saturday, September 22nd and 23rd. So come on out. I'd love to see you.